Synthwave is a form of electronic music that takes most of its inspiration from synth music and pop culture from the 80s. Musically, synthwave is often instrumental and has a retro-futuristic theme with large throbbing retro synths. It draws inspiration from a variety of genres that originated or were popular during the 1980s, including synth-pop, progressive electronic, italo-disco, electro-disco, and other styles. The visual element of synthwave is very important to the genre. Album covers are heavily influenced by 1980s films, such as science fiction and action movies, Blade Runner and Terminator, TV shows, such as Miami Vice and Knight Rider, video games, notably OutRun and similar titles, and other elements important in 1980s culture. The origins of synthwave can be traced back to French electro house scene in the mid-2000s. Kavinsky combined electro house music with elements of 1980s electronic music, complete with the inspired artwork. Soon after, several French producers, such as College, Anorak, and Mintel Rose, began producing similar styled music. There have also been key synthwave soundtracks and compilations, such as Drive and Hotline Miami, that attributed to its expanding success. In the last few years, the popularity of the genre and the styles have greatly expanded. This new series of synthwave styles is to show off that new diversity from the greatly expanded community. This particular set focuses on the origins of synthwave, back when it was just getting a name, a sense of its own style, and with a small group of musicians, mostly from France. The origins of each style of synthwave can be seen in many of the tracks and albums, way before the diversity and volume of artists came to happen. This is the origins of synthwave.